Welcome back to another Smart and Plays with you, and today in this video we are playing Tornado IO Part 3, I believe. We are filming. This game is super easy to win if you get a good start. You get a horrible start, that is. But even if you get like a half a decent start, horrible. Complete worst start. Then, yeah, you need the little ones left up first. Max size already, and then there's only like a minute left. Get like 80,000 points. There we go, 80,000. I hit 80,000. Oh yeah, happy Merry Christmas, happy Christmas Day, as we're liking it. Happy Merry Christmas, happy Christmas Day, hope you're enjoying it. Enjoying these type of games over Christmas. I know last year it was Lego, because next year will be two. And there is a 26. There's one on the 23rd, like last year. You can see you can get it off the trees right here. I got the American skin on. This one. Oh, dude. Sometimes I fail. Well, this game looks interesting. Get it. Go in. I'm gonna go and get a bunch of points. Yeah, it depends on your starting spot. Sometimes it's good to go out and go where there's nobody is to get your points up. Good to go to a park. I think Ohio will be in the next video. Pretty similar to this game. Way better this one though. This one's way easier. We got 10,000. This game isn't as good as my first start. Or yes. First one I did, 60,000 points. Look at this massive tornado I got. Destroy anything I lay my hands on. There we go. Next year, let's see. It's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Not gonna count it. So right now, I'm trying to get season 3 of the channel done. Well, this game is really easy to get a lot in. I just walked into something that was a tiny bit bigger than me. Need to get over to the good crop area. This game is hard to get started. This one hard. Hold on. I'm feeling a little bit. There we go, this is way better. Like a military crash thing. What happened here? It's crazy thing. This is the map we started out on. Hello everybody. I can't get my points up. See, 70,000 points. Get it. Where's really on? It's after season 3, though. The last one. This one's great. This one's a Christmas theme map. I believe it's a Christmas themed one. Santa's little
There's this collection. Yes, I won.
So, yep, that is about it for this video. See you next one. Goodbye.